Un tube. Une histoire. Les secrets et anecdotes de vos tubes préférés.
Nous sommes en 2011. Adèle sort un deuxième album intitulé 21. 2 ans se sont écoulés depuis le premier album. Et le moins qu'on puisse dire, c'est que la célébrité et le succès ont quelque peu changé le quotidien de la chanteuse Adèle. Sa vie sentimentale est aussi mise à mal. Et dans Someone Like You, elle tente de retrouver une forme de calme après la tempête médiatique. On ne sait pas grand-chose de l'homme qui a inspiré la chanson. Il s'appelait Alex Turok. Il était photographe, à la fois son protecteur, son meilleur ami et compagnon. Un moment d'émotion qui s'est vendu à plus de 5 millions d'exemplaires en 2011.
Married now, I heard that your dreams came true. Guess she gave you things I didn't give to you. Old friend, why are you so shy? Ain't like you to hold back or hide from the light. Hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. Sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts and loves, but sometimes it hurts instead. You know how the time flies. Only yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and in a summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory days. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never hurts instead. Nothing compares, no worries or cares, regrets and mistakes, their memories made. Who would have known how bittersweet this would taste. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you. Don't forget me, I beg. I'll remember you say. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Never. Sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead.